So why I studied RNA, since this long time, I started working in my master's thesis on protein folding, but it was a really crowded field and people weren't always very friendly. So when I was approached by my future PhD supervisor asking, oh, I have a project on RNA, do you want to work on it? So I was like, interesting, something I haven't done ever before. And I had a great professor in biochemistry at my university in Halle-Wittenberg. So I was like, yeah, sounds interesting. And I don't know, I found, I say, the place I want to be. And RNA, I think, has been an interesting research area for me since then. And yeah, I think we have done a lot of interesting stuff too.